Here's how I built the craziest bone skateboard ever. I first ended up getting a whole complete skateboard because I'm running out of skateboards to build skateboards. I then cut it out in the shape of a bone and painted it white. And if you say it looks like something else, guys, it's a bone. And I think it turned out so sick.